This is amazing and totally unexpected news for me. It comes at a time when the world is uncertain about its values, its leadership, and its safety. I just hope that my receiving this huge honor will, even in a small way, encourage the forces for goodwill and peace at this time.